What's up, YouTube fans? Today, we're going to be unboxing the Ocular Max Navigant, their version of a masterpiece streetwise. Now, this video is coming a little bit late. I know there's reviews out already on this guy. I just haven't had a chance to get it out of box. But this video is going to be done before my top figures of the year. So I'll know if this guy is going to factor in. But let's take a look at him. You have the nice artwork here on the package by Chogoking. Always love his designs. Here's that stack up image of all the figures for this combiner. We got Medicus, and then the other three are waiting, coming next in 2023, I hope. Here's that photography we get from Hard Return, you know, him transforming from combined mode into vehicle mode into robot mode. And then you got the tech specs down here and the bio, which we'll take a look at. Then there's another piece of artwork. Packaging is very genius. I like the way they do it. And of course, we've got Chogoking, Pig for Life, and the designers here. Such a cool thing that he gets his name on the package and the artwork. So here's some accessories. Why do they do this? Why do they tape these things shut? You don't need to. Just put it in the bag and call it a day. We don't need to tape it shut. But here, thank you for using Ziploc bags and not those sealed plastic bags. This is the way to go. Just stop taping it. That's all you need to do. Got the black gun here. Alternate head, really nicely painted. I like the metallic blue and the red. Pretty cool. You get the instructions here and purchase card. Here's the collector's card, kind of a thinner plastic, but it looks really nice. Pretty G1-y. You get the tech spec decoder. So there you go. It's got some low numbers on here. But there you go for that. And then you get the instructions, which of course we never use for these figures. We can go straight to Pig for Life's video. He does the official video manuals for MMC, and they're always much better than these written instructions, but there you go. And let's take a look at this. And I know they made a change to the design to prevent this glass from getting, or not glass, but the windshield from getting damaged. And they went the extra mile to put this protective plastic here so the glass doesn't get scratched up during shipping. So there's quite a few things we had to do here to get him ready. So go ahead and open up this chest or stomach piece here. I'm gonna take out this plastic from in here. It's kind of curled up in there. And then take that off and you get that nice glass. Then you can open this up, which will release these arms. Get those folded up. Because we have some things to do back here. So we're going to open up these pins, I think. Those are going to end up into the side pieces there. And then this back piece also has to be just as a lot to do. So these, let's see. Looks like this folds up. And then these fold down. Those are going to make kind of the side of his abs here. So get that all the way in and push that in. It actually pushes in quite a way, so it should be lined up. And these can come down. And I think this is going to tab into here. Looks like right there. So make sure that makes its way in. That'll kind of secure everything. Yeah, there we go. So same on this side. Make sure that makes its way in. And then we can close down the chest on the front. Looks like this has to make its way underneath, so it should be flat up here. And then this is going to tab in back here. And there's a little more work to do. The arms have to be rotated like this. So the wheels are on the bottom. So you get that nice smooth arm. And I think, yeah, I think we're ready. So there he is in robot mode. I do like the look of him. I like the sculpt and the proportions overall. Really nice, clean bot everywhere, all around the legs, arms, back. Those did fill in the abs pieces, so I like the way that looks. That looks a lot better than it did out of box. So I'm glad that there was some adjustment there. It is a little bit plain because he doesn't have a lot of paint on him. The gray plastic, it's not a swirly gray, so thank God they didn't use swirly gray plastic, but it is a plain gray. The black windows definitely help, and little details like this will help in the vehicle mode. But overall, there's not a lot of paint on him, but I do think he looks really cool. So let me get some time to get this guy figured out, and we'll take a look at him a little bit more. And just really quick, let's bring in Medicus. Here he is with his partner in crime. So stay tuned for the review. We'll see you then.